All right, we're following some breaking news. Sky 9 just got to this scene. Unfolding in Prince William County, Virginia, a crash involving a vehicle and a train. This is in Haymarket, not too far from the Iceplex and I-66. Prince William County Police have shut down Route 29, that's Lee Highway. They expect to have it closed for several hours.